Greetings.
Let's talk about my reward first.
It's a lot. I need to borrow from Kin, but you have it. Won't spare no coin for me, boy.
Where should I look for your son?
East of here. Midst the ruins of the fortress. He went there with some rogues from Pharaoh. Met him at the tavern. They filled his head with nonsense about some treasure. I said, Sonny, Pharaoh folk are liars to a man. You shouldn't fraternize with them. But he knew better.
How'll I recognize him? All I know is he doesn't listen to his father. Pretty typical for his age.
His name's Olve, a cheerful lad. Bit of a lisp. Nothing special about his looks. Except last I saw him, he was wearing a yellow tunic. Lovely. None other like it in the village. Got it from me a year back, on his birthday.
That ought to do it. I'll look around. No promises, though.
You're a witcher, right?
Shiver at the very thought of that cursed wood.
Wonder what this means. Fang and claw wounds all over the body. But those indicate feeding. He died from a blow to the head. A fiend. Its lair to lick its wounds. Need to track it down. Ran this way. To the other side. This way, toppling trees. this time. Yellow tunic. Must be Ove. Avenged those boys. There's that at least.
Thank you. That's it, Roach. Let's go. Hey-ya! Hey!
Something I've always wondered. What do you witchers do once there are no basilisks left?
Friends, we show heart. Foes, we show our axe. Remember that.
Greetings. Any tidings?
Bad ones. Your son's dead, killed by a fiend. All I could do was avenge him.
I told him, son, nothing good ever came out of Pharaoh. Stay home. Your time will yet come for adventures and glory. Your reward. This gold brought me no luck. May it serve you better.
Can we talk? What do the druids think of Skellige's new ruler?
On Crete, blood is good blood. Yet Ceres is the first woman to rule Skellige. Ever.
Not everyone's pleased.
There are 7 clans in Skellige. Each would like a king from their own line, but Ceres will manage. She's not as impulsive as Hjalmar. Thinks first, then acts. With Krach as her advisor, she has every chance to be a good queen.
Yen and I went to Hindersfjall.
Oh? Did you learn anything?
Ciri came through Lofoten. She was wounded when she arrived. Villagers nursed her back to health. Sadly, the Wild Hunt was on her trail. Followed her there. Ciri managed to escape, but the villagers...
I know. You needn't finish. I later spoke to those who survived. Suffice to say, Ciri was fortunate to escape. I trust you'll find her soon.
The Wild Hunt will attack Kaer Morhen soon. Gonna need your help.
The Wild Hunt? Are you certain? So, you found Ciri?
I know where she is. And the Wild Hunt will also learn that as soon as I find her.
I see. I shall pack immediately. Leave tomorrow at the latest.
Thank you.
No need. I raised the girl, and I've still a duty to her. I shall see you at Kaer Morhen. That caught a turn.
Well, my dad's off fighting the black ones.
Last night was...
Geralt, since you and Hjalmar defeated the Ice Giant together, I see you as one of our own.
I got the look of a Skelliger.
You've got the heart of an Uncrate.
What's new in Skelliger?
Of late, look seaward and you'll see their son on a sail, staring right back. We've yet to capture any of their crew, but only a fool wouldn't know they're planning something.
The massacre during the feast. Know anything new?
Thanks to you and Ceres, we know who's responsible. It's enough for me.
Not gonna try to capture the berserkers?
They were but tools, Wolf. I'd rather sever the hand that wields the sword than merely break steel.
Your daughter. First woman to rule Skellige.
She'll be a good queen. Knows what she wants.
Yeah? So what does she want?
To unite all of Skellige's clans. A difficult task. No one has ever managed it. But Ceres is stubborn.
Thinking long term, then. Think she'll succeed?
She's got a powerful ally. In me.
This isn't easy. But I need to ask you a favor. A big one.
Tell me, friend.
Ciri. I know where she is. But I also know that as soon as I reach her, the Wild Hunt will know I did. They'll come after us, attack, and we'll need to respond with strength. Can I count on you?
The Black Ones first, now wraiths. Such is life. Bring her here, and we'll face them in battle.
What's this about the Nilfgaardians?
Of late, look seaward and you'll see their sun on a sail, staring right back. We've yet to capture any of their crew, but only a fool wouldn't know they're planning something. But fear not, we'll banish the Black Ones and the Wild Hunt. Two birds with one Skellige axe. Ciri will be safe in Caer Trold.
Can't risk your men's lives. Caer Morhen, we fight them there, nowhere else.
Caer Morhen is hundreds of miles away. To move an army there would take weeks. Not to mention, I'd expose the Isles to Nilfgaard's blows. Geralt, forgive me, but I cannot do it.
I understand. Won't take up any more of your time. Farewell.
Wait. Won't let you leave empty-handed. I'll help as I can. Come with me.
Beautiful craftsmanship. Got a talented smith.
Not I. King Erland on Crate did.
Erland Stonefist? So this is Winter's Blade. Thought it was a legend.
Forged in Mahakam. Tempered in Dragonfire. Been in the on Crate family for centuries. And now, it's yours.
Thank you. This can't be easy for you. I appreciate it all the more.
May it serve you well. Send those specters back where they came from.
That's my intention. Farewell.
Something I've always wanted.
Praise the passing day.
What did you witchers do?
Modron Freyr is patient, but she brooks no insult.
Where are you going?
Jarl's punishing.
Oh, they did it good. They cut his clothes open, pulled out his guts, and made him run around a tree.
Geralt, how are things?
You and Ciri, as I remember, you two grew up together, at least for a while.
Aye, spent half our childhood in the Isles. Always at my heels she was, scrawny wee thing. But her leaps on ice skates, why, none of us could rival them. Tried to outdo her once, smashed me mouth on a rock.
And then you went to Krach and announced you'd agreed to wed.
You hear of that? Aye, we had 12 winters on us, both. Any thought of continuing that romance? Me da whipped it out of me head. Wonder what it'd be like to see her now.
Got another voyage in mind?
Of course. Ice Giant was just the beginning. Besides, I got all kinds of horse sons already saying he wasn't that big.
What about the folk of Undvik? You and your men were gonna help them return to their isle and rebuild Urskar.
Theros will take care of that.
Farewell, Amkreid.
Foreigner, watch your step.
Your Royal Majesty, would you spare a moment?
Come home, Geralt. I'm the same lass I was, save for the title. A lot of things changed.
How's it feel to rule? Jarl's giving you any trouble?
They're all very understanding. They seem to believe in me. Besides Lugos, of course.
Tried talking to him? Could still win him over.
I don't know about that. He's more mule-headed than my father, but I'll try, of course.
Got a delicate matter I wanted to bring up. Need your help.
What is it?
Croc's mentioned Ciri to you. He must have.
Have you found her?
Not yet, but I'm close. Problem is, as soon as I get to her, the Wild Hunt will probably be able to locate us, quickly. So I'll want to take her to Kaer Morhen, battle the Hunt there. I'm looking for allies.
I can't leave the Isles now. It's impossible. What I can do is give you my best warrior, Hjalmar.
Think you'll be willing?
I'm sure of it. In fact, I think I'll be overjoyed. Come on, you know him.
Yeah, guess I do. Thanks.
No doubt he'll be valiant. I hope he proves useful too. Good luck.
Preparing to attack Kaer Morhen. Could use your help.
Raids at the gate of your Witcher stronghold. You're a friend of the clan. I cannot refuse you. What's more, no one Crait's ever stood in battle such a foe. I'll leave at once.
Thanks. Won't forget this.
Thank you. you out. Now the grain will take you back.
what's in this.
Sky cells. Nice idea for a prison without bars. Shame he didn't know how to fly. Thank you.
Die already. Die.
trek requires a fellowship. Got a couple one together.